Buckingham Palace is playing down this news that both the Queen Elizabeth and her husband, Prince Philip, have heavy colds. It does, though, delay their trip to Sandringham, where they have their annual Christmas tradition. The royal family goes there. You'll have the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, William and Kate. You also have Prince Harry, as well as Prince Charles and Camilla there for this Christmas tradition. Usually, though, the Buckingham Palace doesn't give us this play-by-play of how sick they are or what they have, but because it is delaying this trip, that is why they're letting us know. And remember, these are two people who are in their 90s, slowing down a bit, but we do see them quite active in royal life.
Well, by the same token, Ian, it has also been announced that the Queen is stepping back from some of her royal duties. So what do we take from that?
That's right. She is stepping down from 25 of the 600 charities that she is the patron of by the end of the year. Those will go to other members of the royal family, but she's still going to be the head of 575 charities. She is still quite active in those. But yes, she is slowing down a bit. Prince Philip has also handed over some of his responsibilities as well. But we do see them still fairly active in royal life.